We love checking in with them. It's time for our trick of the day, and we are joined live via Skype with Sherry Davis and Diesel, a.k.a. Rex, the star of the hit show Hudson and Rex. And today we're going to be sitting pretty. So, Sherry, take it away.
Good morning, friends.
Hey, guys. How are you?
Good, and you? I said friends as if Diesel could talk back, because I feel like he can, okay? Good to see you both.
He will talk back, trust me.
Yeah, exactly. So what are we doing? We're sitting pretty as Diesel is right now.
Well, yeah, no, he's just kind of passed out lying down. He's getting ready to sit pretty, though.
Okay.
Let's check it out.
Before we get started on this trick, I'm going to ask you guys in the studio and everybody at home, I'm going to ask you guys to participate in a little trick with me.
Okay.
Because a lot of people don't understand what we're about to do with the sit pretty. Is we are going to work the dog's spine and the back on the dog from the neck all the way down to the tailbone.
Nice.
So what I want you guys to do is I want you guys to, you know, everybody sits comfortable like me, but now it's time to get uncomfortable. So I'm going to ask you to sit on the edge of your couches or chairs.
Okay.
And I'm going to ask you to put your feet flat on the ground for me.
Okay. Done.
Okay. So now what you're going to do is you're going to take your pelvis and you're going to push it forward a little bit. And you're going to put your shoulders in line with your actual hip bones.
Oh, this feels good.
And after that, you're going to take a deep breath in and kind of push your chest out. And everybody's going to feel this in a different spot. Ooh. Some people feel it around the hips, some people in the lower back, and some people up around the shoulders. So by doing this and keeping a proper posture, you're actually working the spine and the muscles that help support that back. And that's what we're going to do here, because dogs have... They should have a really nice straight back, but there's a lot of dogs that have a sway back, so they have a little dip in their back, and mm-hmm. a lot of dogs have what you call a roach back. Well, this exercise that we're going to do, it's going to strengthen the spine and all of the back muscles, which is critical for when you have a dog that you're exercising.
Diesel's up. Ears went up.
Diesel's up. He heard. He knows his cues.
Yes.
So if you think back, when we did the first... trick, it was a foot exercise.
Yeah.
There you go. So you're going to take that exercise and you're going to combine it. So the first thing you're going to do when you're teaching it, because a lot of dogs don't have the strength in their back to do this. So we're going to ask for a foot. You're going to put your arm out. You're going to ask for a foot and then another foot, and you're going to help hold them up there and you're going to give them a treat. So what you're going to do is each week, they might have to put 2 feet up on you. Oh. If you have a small dog, you could use an ottoman. You could use, if your dog's too heavy and you're not strong enough in the arm to hold up that dog, use a chair and get them to do it against a chair.
Good
but the whole idea is that you're going to help them and you're going to help them straighten out their backs until you get this. So we got 1 foot, which is there. But now we're going to ask for 2 feet for the sit pretty. So it's going to look like this. Sit up. Sit
Good
up.
Job.
Stay. Sit up. Stay, stay, stay. You're gonna have him hold that stay. So if you notice, he's going off to the side. The reason he's doing that is because he's cheating and he's sitting on his head. So when they do that, you're gonna straighten him out and you're gonna tell him again, sit up, stay, sit up, stay, stay, stay.
Nice.
Stay. And then you're gonna pay it from nice and hot.
Oh yeah.
So wow. The whole idea is if the back is that all off kilter. If they're sitting on one hip, remember I told you last week, every dog is going to be stronger on one side or the other. There you go. It just showed you. Diesel sitting on that one hip, he's sitting on his weaker side, is off to the side. So he's on his strong side. They have to sit straight. This exercise is going to straighten out those backs. It's going to straighten out those hips. It's going to help with your sits. It's going to help with all of your exercise and make sure that your dog has a really good, strong back, just like you and I, if we were to sit properly all the time.
You two are such a strong team. We love this every week. Now, friends, if you want to try this trick at home, we would love to see your videos. Don't forget to tag at Hudson and Rex. And we also want to add a huge congratulations to Hudson and Rex star Mako Nguyen. Did I say that right?
Nguyen.
Is it Nguyen?
Yeah.
She just welcomed a baby girl into the world, introducing Lulin. That's Lulin Mako.
Yeah.
Of course, Mako plays Dr. Sarah Chuang alongside Diesel and John Meriden in Hudson and Rex, which you can see all right here. I want to whisper when I see a sleeping baby.
I know.
On City TV.
So cute. Congratulations.
Congrats. Yeah. That's so sweet.
More Breakfast Television Canada coming up.